z bar plus I omega bar equal to 0. Therefore, z bar is equal to minus I omega bar. Taking conjugate on both sides, z equal to I omega. Therefore, omega equal to z by I. Argument of z omega is equal to pi. Argument of z into z by I is equal to pi. Argument of z square divided by I, therefore this can be written as 2 times argument of z minus argument of I is equal to pi. We know that argument of I value is pi by 2, therefore 2 times argument of z equal to pi plus pi by 2, which is 2 times argument of z equal to 3 pi by 2, and hence argument of z is equal to 3 pi divided by 4.